and I think it was in South Carolina, where a man had run from a traffic stop and the officer shot him in the back and killed him. And I remember watching, because there's actual video of that shooting, and I remember watching that video before I knew any of the facts of the case, and I was like, that looks unreasonable to me. You were losing the foot chase, so you just shot him, and the guy was merely running from a traffic stop?
Mm-mm. It's not reasonable.
It's not reasonable.